You in any shows or anything like that?
Well, I was in the road company for Songbird for about a year.
I'm happy for you. I really am. I mean, you're doing it. You're living what you always dreamed about.
I'm getting close. I mean, is anybody exactly where they want to be? What about this club of yours?
It's just an after-hours joint. I'm trying to raise some money with it, you know, so I can, forget about it. Someone's probably gonna get shot with my luck. The cops are gonna shut it down.
You never used to talk like this.
I never felt like this. It's weird. I keep thinking about getting shot, getting jammed up, going back in jail. It never bothered me before. You know, there was this guidance guy over at Lewisburg, Mr. Seawald. He told me, you run out of steam. You can't sprint all the way. You can't buck it forever. And that's it, I guess. They don't reform nobody. They just wait till you run out of wind. All I gotta do is keep you locked up in the meantime.
Maybe it's time you tried getting off the streets.
I ain't on the streets. But you know what? It don't matter. Someone's always in my face.
Nedsta, maintain evasive patterns and continue targeting their weapons.
Commander!
Stay at your post, Lieutenant! Why are we cloaked? Nedsta, explain yourself!
The commander was right.
Are you challenging me, stripling?
I do not wish to defy you.
You already have, Nedsta. Now, stand your ground.
The Tholians will detect us if we stay.
Fight me! You now appear to be in command. I can't believe the transformation. You too can go from this to this. Here's how the diet works. It's basically iced tea, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. On Mondays, Snapple. On Tuesdays, Lipton. On Wednesdays, Arizona iced tea. On Thursdays, I take the Nestine plunge. And on Fridays, and today's Friday, my favorite, Long Island iced tea, baby. And on Saturdays, I make Arnold Palmer's. Now, if you don't know what Arnold Palmer's are, it's a mixture of lemonade and iced tea. And I make them from scratch, using my own lemons. And on Sundays, I make my own home-brewed iced tea. And I listen to Ice-T the Rapper. Now, the only iced tea I won't drink is diet. It's disgusting. I don't know how people do it. Now, all my friends are on the diet. You should go on it, too.
Side effects include nausea, but that's good, because if you throw up, you lose more weight. Also causes hypertension, nervousness, heavy perspiration, bad breath, cavities, crashing after a sugar rush, and a craving for English muffins.
You know, you're the type of woman that I've always dreamed about. The type of woman I'd like to take home to mom, you know, settle down with, have children with. That's what makes tonight so hard. I'm not ready to settle down. But don't get me wrong. If I were ready, you'd be the one, no questions asked. It's just not the right time for me. I still want to see you, of course. I just think we should see other people, you know? I just need a little more time. Look, this past year's been great. You're amazing. I just want to be sure. Don't worry about this. I gotta go. I'll call you. Here's the deal. I have a pretty good feeling that book is mine. My name's in it. It's from my study. And it's written in Latin. You read Latin?
What's so special about this book?
See, I left it on the windowsill for a moment. And when I turned back, it was gone.
Well, tough shit.
If you don't give me that book back now, I'm calling the cops.
No, you won't. You wouldn't risk the bad press. Besides, how many of your churchgoers know about the steamy letters you get from Natalie?
Look, give me that fucking book back.
Whoa, Father, watch your mouth. Besides, you shouldn't leave letters like that just lying around, should you?
Fuck. I'm sorry.
Excuse me, do you have an appointment?
Yeah, man.
Oh, okay, sit down. I forgot I had a patient. What's in the bag?
Well, these are my snacks, man. Peanut butter banana sandwich, fried, chips, bacon, hickory smoked, and a Diet Dr. Pepper, man.
Okay.
This is my favorite soda pop.
I don't allow eating in my sessions, okay?
Look, I can't stop imitating Elvis, man. And I'm doing it 24/7 now. My wife, she's tired of me calling her Priscilla in bed all the time. She's had it.
What's her name?
It's Priscilla. But she knows I'm thinking about Elvis's ex. And she ain't never forgive me from naming our little one Lisa Marie.
That's a nice name.
We got a boy, man. When processing a send sale return, aka ship to back order cancel, call customer service to verify the status of the order prior to doing the return.
I'm Rick James, bitch. Hey, you in the leather jacket? You, yeah, you, beat it. What is this, Vice City, nigga?